Well, it seems like this is an annual stop for the MMA leader as we are back and now underway with live action from United Center in the Windy City, Chicago. O'Malley gets caught with that punch. Front kick by Cody Garbrandt. Well, he's always working off of that jab. Nice jab there by Sean O'Malley. Beautiful right punch, follows it up with the left. And he continues to work on the inside of that lead leg. Garbrandt gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though.
Oh, he got tagged to the hook.
And he lands a nice kick. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line. The one place it really... Just missed with the straight left hand. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Oh, beautiful kick there. Went for the head kick.
Blocked that kick to the body. And he landed the right hand there. Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Cody Garbrandt. Well, he lands another jab, really employing the jab effectively here.
I like the way he mixed that up here.
Oh, he lands a huge kick to the body, Joe. And now starting to snap off that jab.
Oh!
Oh!
He's in trouble, he's in trouble.
Oh, he might be out.